Fucking same picture every day, same questions. What the fuck, Eli?
Oh, Eli, Eli. You have to talk to Eli?
You have to fucking study, maybe be fucking better. New questions, Eli.
Hey, I just asked fans what they want to ask. Ellie, what is my fault they have that?
He's talking shit, Eli. If I was you, I would fucking chop your dick off or something. I would fucking, you know, oh, fucking Eli.
Hey, did you see the thing with Putin on the news? Did you see? Okay, the president of Russia was hitting on the wife of the Chinese prime minister.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, and they caught it on tape. Did you see that, Yevgeny? No. The president of China is talking to Obama to the left, and you don't care? How's camp going for Jason Velez?
He's good.
Yevgeny is one of the most motivated fighters you have here. Yes. Why is that?
He's a world champion. It was hard to become world champion. Now, you know, to maintain it, it's harder.
I have to be ready for anybody.
For anybody, right?
There are a lot of big fights in this division.
Yeah, a lot of good fighters.
So you got to be ready. You got to be in shape. You can't go in there half trained against those tough guys. You got to go in there, you know, really good.
Well, one thing, I have to ask you, Evgeny. Did you watch the Kovalev fight with Hopkins?
Yes.
Did you talk to Sergey? After the fight?
Not yet. He back to LA yesterday. I will call him today.
What do you think about the way he fought?
Good win.
Good win. Easy. Actually, it looked like easy.
Easy, yeah.
But it's not easy, but you know, it's good. He did good job.
Yeah, he did. He fought
Hopkins,
good.
Won Hopkins, every round. Hopkins did nothing, actually.
Yeah, exactly.
He couldn't do something. Sergey didn't give him something.
Opportunity.
Yeah. Yep. Very good job from Sergey. Yep. Very, very nice.
You were proud of him?
Yeah, sure. Actually, Sergey Kovalev bring me here in US.
How do you do that?
He helped me. He meet me with my manager. Us manager, Aegis Klimasen, my manager, bring us here. We live together in North Carolina.
In the forest, in the middle of the woods, with you and the bears?
Yeah.
That's it, there was nothing else.
Kovalev was there when you won the title, remember?
Yes, yes.
He was there when you became champion.
Yes, correct. We lived in North Carolina together in the wood, in the training camp, don't turn in training camp. After that, we go different places.
Did you like living in the woods?
No.
Why not?
Hey, if I bring you there, you know, fucking can't be there months.
Why? It's very relaxing. Nobody bothers
very
you.
Very relaxing, yeah, but fuck. I'm not old people.
So then from there you came to Oxnard?
Yeah.
Yeah?
And he didn't speak a word of English?
Okay. November 30.
You remember the day and everything?
I came to Oxnard.
You can remember the day? Yeah?
November 30? It's coming up?
Yeah.
So how many years have you been here
after
now?
After my fight.
How many years now?
3.
Wow, time flies, Robert. Time flies. Is this the best thing that ever happened to you, come to Oxnard?
Yes.
Why? The people, the Robert, the gym?
Gym is very good gym. It's every good persons in the gym and everything. I like it.
And that's how the Mexican-Russian was born, Robert, once he came here?
Actually, yes. Mexican-Russian was born here. Not here, another gym.
The smaller one?
Small one. But anyway, Robert Garcia boxing academy.
Famous in Russia now?
Maybe yes, maybe no.
Hey, Evgeny.
I don't know.
Did all the Russians who were here, did they win their fights this weekend? The professor and...
Yeah, he won both.
What about the other, the crazy guy? Not crazy, but...
Evgeny.
Well, that's right, they were going to...
The mechanic.
Mechanic, he won eighth round. After eighth round, judge stopped fight.
Oh, good. Yeah. They're very talented.
Evgeny.
Lepikin, he won decision.
You're welcome. He fights in Omaha, right?
I'm going to be at his fight. I just got my plane ticket.
Omaha?
Omaha. All right. You know what they told me? They told me you can never get lost in Omaha. Robert, Because the streets are, I swear, the streets are numbered. Streets are numbered 1, 2, 3, 4, A, B, C, D. You cannot get lost. That's good.
That's good.
10,000 people.
We're gonna be there all week. Is it? That's it? 10,000 people?
No, in the arena. The city
probably more. Probably even more.
You're gonna be there all week?
I think so.
It's Thanksgiving.
Because these guys are gonna be in China.
Ah, that's with, true.
You know, the other guys are gonna be in China.
Who's gonna be fighting in China?
Lomachenko.
And who else? That's are you going to that fight?
No. I'm gonna go with.
Who's going to China?
Marcos.
Fight? Marco's the new.
Well, I'm landing in Omaha on Thursday.
Marco's gonna be the assist, the head coach.
No, the cut with the dad, like cutman stuff like that. Yeah, he just goes and assists, wraps his hands.
And who's the main coach there?
The dad.
The dad.